fire moves fast. In a very short time, a fire can cause extensive damage. So if a fire starts, it's crucial to spot it right away. So today, we would take a Hikvision thermal camera to test how fast it can spot a fire. This test would be conducted by professionals in a safe place. Don't try this yourself. First, we install a Hikvision thermal speed dome. Then we rotate it to see the whole test site. We configure its temperature measurement function and smoke detection function. First, we set up a fire to test the temperature measurement function. As soon as the detected temperature reaches the preset 80 degree threshold, a pre-alarm is triggered by Hikvision's thermal camera. A real-time image of the spot is pushed to the PC client and the mobile app. Once the temperature reaches the next threshold of 100 degrees, a formal alarm is given by the thermal camera. You can see the temperature reading of the spot on the image. Then we set up a fire again to test the smoke detection function. Hikvision's thermal camera spots the smoke from the fire soon after it starts and gives an alarm using the smoke detection function. The camera offers flexible adjustment of the alarm temperature threshold, making it suitable for a wide range of settings. It spotted the fire risks quickly and sent instant alerts, giving you enough time to respond. These cameras push real-time images when spotting a temperature anomaly or a fire if you can see the situation before you get there. The thermal speed dome has a wide field of view and features 360 degrees rotation to measure temperatures in multiple locations. Hikvision thermal cameras can bring professional protection to various scenarios such as logistics parks, recycling centers, factories, charging stations, and more. Hikvision thermal camera for fire detection. Stay ahead of the flames.